Tropical storm Maria eyes Irma's path. Three storms are swaggering through the Atlantic, with one already a hurricane and another forecast to strengthen and threaten areas battered by Hurricane Irma last week. Islands already devastated by Hurricane Irma could be in the path of a new storm, Maria. Areas of the U.S. East Coast could be affected by Hurricane Jose. Three storms are swaggering through the Atlantic, with one already a hurricane and another forecast to strengthen and threaten areas battered by Hurricane Irma last week. Tropical storm Maria formed Saturday in the western Atlantic Ocean and is expected to be a hurricane by late Monday and a major hurricane by Wednesday, the National Hurricane Center says. As of 11 p.m. ET, Maria was about 545 miles east-southeast of the Lesser Antilles, packing maximum sustained winds of 50 miles per hour. The storm is moving toward the Caribbean at 16 miles per hour, according to the center. Tropical storm Maria forms in the Atlantic. The core of Maria was expected to hit the Leeward Islands in 48 to 72 hours, and then move toward Puerto Rico in 4 days, then on toward eastern Hispaniola, Haiti and the Dominican Republic, in about 5 days, the NHC said.